Let me friends.
Let's get this gals done.
There we go.
If anyone wants to tip, I have the bucket.
Woo!
We're here, we're good. Hello. All right, hi friends. My name is Scorpio Elantra. The other person behind this mask, Brandon, he is in training to be a yoga instructor and a social emotional learning facilitator. So part of doing that training is bringing these breathing practices into my community. So I'd love to share a breathing exercise with you. So totally optional. You don't have to do it if you don't want to, but I would love if you joined me. So I invite you to find your comfortable seat, wherever that is for you. Feeling the feet grounded in the floor. I can't feel my heels, so this is kind of weird right now. I invite you to bring awareness to the pelvis and the backside in the seat. I invite you to bring a straightness to your spine if that is possible and comfortable for you. Moving attention to the shoulders. I invite you to do some shoulder rolls with me. I tend to carry a lot of stress in my shoulders, so always good to loosen those gals up. Maybe some head tilts, head rolls, if that feels good for you. And I invite you to become aware of the natural flow of the breath. Is it coming in through the nose? Is it coming in through the mouth? And vice versa, is it going out of the nose, out of the mouth? Just noticing without any judgment. I invite you to either bring your eyes to a soft focus in front of you or close them like I'm doing. That helps me to center and focus. So I'm gonna play my Tibetan singing bowl for a few minutes. So I invite you to just listen to the sounds, see if you feel any sensations in any of the body parts. And again, just noticing any judgments. So here we go. Some Christmas cheer. Exhale out some Christmas cheer into the space. That's what we're here to celebrate. If you just want to let the breath flow, that is also great. How you feel after that exercise? Take a little inventory. Are we feeling any different physically than we were before? Are we feeling different emotionally? Just noticing without judgment. So I'm going to invite us to assume the heart chakra mudra. So how we do this is we'll take both our hands out in front of us. We'll clasp the thumbs together and we'll bring them over the heart center. So this is connecting with our heart energy. A lot of the energy throughout the holidays has to do with love and joy, and how we experience that is through the heart. So let's take three collective breaths in through the heart and out of the heart. So let's inhale together and a big exhale out. I love that sound. Let's go. Inhale. Nice exhale. Biggest inhale you're taking all day today. And let something go on the exhale. Beautiful. And you can come to the knees or wherever is comfortable. So let's assume the rare position. I invite you to bow your head with me and say namaste. That's the ultimate respect. Respect of yourself, most of all. Namaste to each of you.
Namaste.
And cue the music whenever you are ready.
Mm-hmm.
changing.
Woo!
I'm rearranging. Does that mean Christmas changes too? Is that why you were